It's an every weekend sight in Southern California. Streets and highways transform into tracks for dangerous, high-speed, illegal street racing.
I drive a 94 Integra LS, and I'm going turbo by the end of the summer.
My number fast, feeling like I had it.